ASCII Entertainment. A mysterious darkness conquered the island of Marinette. There was either a god or a demon who controlled the island, and no one tried to go there. A high elf in the forest told of a blue light that came down from the sky and struck the island. The blue light penetrated deep into the island's underworld. For hundreds of years, the island had been carved by people who were challenged and destroyed by the island's energy. Legends say, never approach the island, for a sleeping beast in the darkness waits for a great awakening.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.